I think looking at the world through a prism of love is really important, and a lot of that is bringing grace into situations and taking a step back and not seeing the negative in situations, but leading from a place of love. It's not just romantic, you know, it's in every interaction that we have with everybody, so just keeping that in the forefront of our minds and hearts.